4 overall, 2 straight losses on the road. Keene State with an impressive win over Rhode Island College, scoring 99 points in a 20-point win to improve to 8-2 on the season. First 3 is true for Max Bonnie Lyles.
Max Bonnie Lyles, a Suffolk transfer and New Hampshire native, finding his shooting legs.
New Hampshire on the board after the lay-in for Nick Johnson. Another 3 for the Owls. Octavio Brito, the freshman from Lincoln, Rhode Island.
Coach Kane yesterday when I chatted with him was singing Brito's praise. He could score. Fantastic kid. They love him on campus.
Hunter denied.
Not used to shooting over somebody taller than him is Hunter. Don't see a lot of guys that size in the Middle East.
Brito in the paint makes the defense pay. Keene State by 3. 2 minutes gone by. 3 minutes.
It's hot in the gym. It's hot outside. Both teams are hot on the court.
C-Shot. Through the legs, Chukwuenyu, an elite defender. Matos has to play catch up on Hunter. He banks it in.
That's how good Hunter is. First time he blocked his shot, high IQ, gave a little shot fake, went, gave some space, soft shot off the glass. I've watched him play for 3 years. Very impressed every time I see Jeff Hunter play. Absolutely, bounce it, Marquette. Definitely a bounce it, Duquesne. Tough call down the stretch on Blondo Duquesne.
Here's a theft for Keene State. Now up by 2, pardon me, by 3. Mason John Baptiste gliding to the basket. Nearly an offensive rebound. Instead, numbers the other way. The step through.
Nice Euro
Brito
step.
Lays
Brito
it in.
Right there.
That was very pretty.
Owls choosing not to jump and contest. Owls playing without 2 of their key players, so lack of depth. Wow. Brito. Long range.
He's already up to 10 points in this one.
Billy Herrien, who's coached NBA players, says that Nick Wadarama may be the best passer he's ever coached in his career. And coach is older than I. That's a long, successful career.
Sure is.
It's a great compliment to Nick Wadarama.
C-Shot stops the bleeding for Keene State. That stops an 8-0 New Hampshire run. Down, it pit balls out.
Interesting. Wildcats must thought it was going in. Nobody went to the offensive glass.
And they're very good at that, usually.
Yes, they are very good at that.
Chukwuenyu backing off. He respects C-Shot as a driver. Brito. Oh, man. Feeling it. 13 points.
Might have to go a little no help on that young man.
But his hook shot left it short. C-Shot wants to take Hopkins one-on-one. Hunter for 3, splash over Matos. He's made the adjustment. The Owls can hang in there much longer.
Correct. The Owls, both teams look tired. Both teams played Saturday. Keene's played 4 games in 7 nights. But Bonnie Niles, he's like got his legs back. The Suffolk transfer played at Auburn in Hudson, New Hampshire. His brother also played basketball collegiately at Plymouth State.
In the first half, around the screen, C-Shot with his right. Oh my, beautifully done. He wanted the foul as well.
He's had a great first half.
We've said this several times tonight, worth mentioning again. Keene State, anytime New Hampshire builds a double-digit lead, they take it right back and cut it to single digits. Tough take on the fadeaway, Mason John Baptiste. He knocks it down.
He could do it inside as well.
First points of the night for Nick Wadarama. Nice take, Hunter.
Look at Hunter, so skilled.
Cuts it to 10. Bonnie Lyles has it. The lob up top and the alley finished by Brito.
Nice pass by Mason John Baptiste. Brito's first points this half was stuck on 13 for a long time. 15 on the evening leads the Owls. Nice defense by Hopkins right there. Cutting C-Shot off.
He's a veteran, 5th-year senior.
Wow, the quickness by Baptiste. Okay, you've taken away my threes. I haven't hit any all day. I'm taking it to the rack with authority. Nice play.
Wildcats weren't so loaded with experienced pieces. Coach Harrion has said numerous times